Welcome to our channel EME Technologies, and please like and subscribe the channel. So if you want a new update, so just click on the bell icon so that you can get the latest update. Thank you very much.
Hello everyone, my name is Sonia. I'm pursuing my BBA from CGC Lambda. I'm a first year student. I come to know about the EME Technologies from a visit, that was an industrial visit from my college. I came here, I come to know about the EME Technologies from Mr. Sunil Bhutani, who is the MD of this company. He told us a lot many things about this company. The infrastructure of this company is really nice, the facilities provided here are very nice. Then after we there was a visit of our MD sir. It was his expert lecture on the entrepreneurship. He came there. Then we got to know about the summer trainings in this EME Technologies. We are in the first year. We are first year students, so it was not a compulsion for us to come here. But because we have attended the seminar as well as the industrial visit, so we really liked it. The environment of this company, the people around here, all the faculty of this EME Technologies. Then we have come to know about from the WhatsApp about the different type of trainings provided here. We applied for the internship. It's been 1 week. I'm here. Our classes are taken by Mr. Sunil Bhutani, who's the MD of this company. We came here, he told us a lot many things. I'm pursuing my internship from HR. In HR, it is all related to the human resource management. Sir, just don't teach us what HR is, but we practically feel what HR is. He gave us the task, he provided us all the information regarding HR, how to take the interviews, what are the questions in the interviews, and many more. I have gained a lot much knowledge from here, which is very beneficial for me. Thank you so much.